Michael Jackson's estate, they are filming over Leaving Neverland Emmy win. Documentary won 2019 Emmy Award for Outstanding Documentary / Nonfiction Special. Okay, Ife.
Okay, so I decided not to talk about this yesterday because I'm one of the people of the opinion that Leaving Neverland was absolutely unnecessary. Mm-hmm. Because this is a dead man, and these are cases that have been discharged, that he has been discharged and acquitted about while he was alive. Mm-hmm. We have the case of Macaulay Culkin, the Home Alone guy, mm-hmm. and who said that Michael Jackson never did anything inappropriate around him. I'm going to go back to Dave Chappelle's Sticks and Stones joke when he said, he said if he was a pedophile, which he's not, but if he was, the first child he would go after would be Macaulay Culkin. Because do you know how you're going to have the bragging rights after that, that saying, oh, I had Macaulay Culkin, and you know how hard that guy is out, you know how hard he is to catch, right?
Right.
From Home Alone, you can't catch that boy. So if you catch that boy, you have to be a bad guy. So if Macaulay Culkin is saying that, look, this dude didn't do nothing mm-hmm. around me, I've always been of the opinion that Leaving Neverland was one-sided from the start, because we didn't get people from the Michael Jackson estate or from
anybody
his
around,
background around him that had a follow-up story or that could back whatever they were saying or that could have said, okay, that even hinted that maybe, just maybe what you guys are saying is true. But there was no such person in the picture.
It was just
so
the two
boys. So it was one-sided.
And their family.
It was the two boys. And out of the two boys, you were only able to interview one of them and his family.
So how does that even win an award? Because, I mean, it's questionable being nominated to start with. You've seen documentaries like When They See Us that actually moved
the world,
right?
I think When They See Us is not a documentary, it's a mini-series, so that's the difference.
It's actually a docu-series.
It's a docu-series, but it's a docu-series. Documentaries are different from docu-series.
No, it's basically an anime gift to documentary when they are too long, and you can't just box them into a 20-minute thing.
Well, I don't know your idea of a documentary, but that's not a documentary. That's a docu-series, and it's totally different from a documentary. A documentary just focuses on one particular...
A docu-series is a part of a documentary.
Okay,
it's
no
type
argument.
Of a documentary, actually.
Yeah, okay.
But then, maybe they wanted to focus on short ones.
And,
I don't know,
we have the Fire
Festival.
Festival,
yes,
on
which
it.
Is also nominated and which is the biggest carnival.
Yes, and I think that movie deserves
Fire
that award.
Says that wow, like this is like
you'd be like wow, and people,
world.
It was
and
trending, it was very controversial.
Serving a life sentence on that particular documentary. Mm-hmm. I mean, I said a life sentence. I'm serving a jail time on that particular documentary. Now you're talking about a dead man who can defend himself, whom you did not talk to his estate, you didn't talk to anybody around him, and then that thing is when, if I was Michael Jackson's estate, I will also be filming over this saying that, look, this is a one-sided story.
It's so wrong.
And
it's
so like they're just trying to get more attention to
and
that.
And 10 years
series.
After
so
this man is dead, he's having two cases against him. Who are you going to charge? Who is going to serve the punishment?
Come and charge me.
You serve his time.
No, let's start the fight first. Maybe before they finish the fight, I'll be dead. Don't you? It is law and legal.